It is true to say there's no love lost between these two sides, Real Madrid and Barcelona. And today they find themselves on a collision course here at the Bernabeu. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position. Sitting alongside me, ready to provide expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. Stuart, it's a privilege to be here.
Well, it certainly is, Derek. This is a bitter rivalry between two of Europe's best, and I just can't wait for this one. It should be an absolute classic.
Karim Benzema, who's played at such a high level in an attacking sense for so long. Stuart, what do you anticipate seeing from him here?
Well, he's their leading goal scorer because his space awareness in tight areas is so good. He just has that knack of knowing where the ball will drop, and I'm not sure you can teach that.
Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Luka Modric plays with Casemiro at the centre of the pitch. And the lead striker today is Karim Benzema. And the Barcelona shape looks like this. Marc-André ter Stegen starts in goal. Frenkie de Jong plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. And leading the line today is the hard to defend against Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Very much looking forward to this game as Barcelona get the proceedings underway. Making progress. Takes it on. Keeper getting the touch. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Lucas Vázquez. On to Benzema. Casemiro. Modric. Now Casemiro. Moving forward effectively. Rodrigo. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today.
Here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. But should the keeper be beaten at his near post? I don't think so. He really needs to do better in those situations.
And Barca get the ball moving once more. How will they react? Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Jordi Alba. And can they prise them open now? But then the one that fails to hit its target. And fed forwards. Well, still an issue here. Benzema. Marvellous anticipation. Sergio Busquets. Adama. Piqué with it. Modric, spot on. He's going forward with authority. Was it the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity? If so, he's off. And a red card it is. Denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity.
Well, as soon as he made the tackle, he knew the outcome. That's an easy decision for the referee.
And they will make the change now. Not enough subtlety about that free kick, I'm afraid. Real did well to regain control of the ball. Karim Benzema. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Jordi Alba. Pedri. Couldn't hang on to it. Jordi Alba. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Aubameyang. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Great pressure to win the ball back. Superb block. Well, possibilities in the centre. Well, the only way to say it is he got it all horribly wrong, Stuart.
Well, he has to make the keeper work harder than that. That's a tame finish. Well, that was a great save. But the way they're playing at them...
Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. Well, can they exploit the space out wide? De Jong... got to be! Excellent save from Thibaut Courtois. Depay, and no way through. Well, they know they need to stop him. And it's come off the keeper! Well, no damage done. In the right place to cut out the pass.
Well, Barcelona have had most of the ball in the last 15 minutes, and they've played some good football. It's just...
The referee spotted the infringement, and Ennis. Free kick needed to be a lot better than that. Straight into the wall. Corner kick awarded. Can Barcelona profit from it? And played short. Crossed into the penalty area, but goalkeeper's ball, disappointingly for them. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? All hands on deck. And the goal it is for Real Madrid. They are on a victory course.
Here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal. Yeah.
2-0 now. Real Madrid have been awarded the free kick. Course. Now with Benzema. It's there for him. Well, just centimetres over the bar with that powerful shot. And a fine tackle. Well, the half-time interval fast approaching, and it's so far so good for Real Madrid, certainly. Stuart, your assessment?
Yeah, they're playing really well here. They've controlled the flow of the game, they've won their individual battles, and they've created numerous chances. Their only problem in the second half could be complacency, but I can't see that happening.
And teammates to play it to. Benzema! Magnificent from Marc-Andre Ter Stegen. Casemiro just cleared away in the nick of time. No way through. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. And that is that. Half-time here in the Spanish capital. Well, he's normally such an exciting player, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, but it really hasn't happened for him in this game, Stuart.
Yeah, he just hasn't been able to affect the game so far. He hasn't had too much of the ball, but even when he has, he's not looked threatening.
Well, the ball moving again, and Real very much in charge of this one. Mendy. Now Casemiro. Toni Kroos. Well, not hard to read that pass. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. And he might be in here. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Played over. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. And Depay on the ball. A good and fair challenge. Benzema. Very good reading of the game to win possession back. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Sergio Busquets. Now with De Jong. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Magnificent from Marc-Andre Ter Stegen. Well, strong play here. De Jong. And now with Aubameyang. Barcelona free kick. It'll be here. Well, they've decided to make a change. Aubameyang. There to win it back. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Casemiro. The pass could do damage. And a goal! What a magnificent display! It's such a one-sided contest here.
Well, as you can see, it was a fairly simple finish in the end, but you still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off, and that's exactly what he did.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game, you just wonder how many more they could add. Toni Kroos. The ball with Luka Modric. Mendy. Kroos. Casemiro. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. And even Ter Stegen might wonder how on earth he got there. Can someone get on the end of this? So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Well, we're highlighting him for a reason. He's bossing the game, Stuart, and giving the defenders headaches.
Yeah, he's been brilliant, hasn't he? He looks such a threat every time he gets the ball. And of course, he scored a very good goal.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Depay. Now Busquets. Sergio Busquets. And a fine tackle. Rodrigo. And room now out on the flank. And Benzema in the middle. It might still be problematic. Lucas Vazquez, now with Benzema, in it goes! Such a complete performance, four in front now!
Well, here it is again, and if you are going to clear the ball, you have to get height and distance on it to give your defence time to readjust, and they don't do that, so poor clearance, and suddenly the ball's in the back of the net.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Into the advanced position, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Oh, super piece of play. And his teammate got him out of trouble. He takes aim. Tremendous reflexes. Thibaut Courtois. And a short corner, let's see. Aubameyang behind for another corner. Can they cash in? trying to deliver it accurately. And a fantastic diving save. Well, they're going for the short one. Crossing into the middle. But keeper's ball. They'll be disappointed with that delivery. Well, a bit short with the clearance. And in the end, no damage done. Vinicius! Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals! No let up here!
Well, here's the replay, and I have to say, the keeper's got his angles all wrong there. That's a poor piece of goalkeeping.
As they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. And we've entered the final 5 minutes. Crisp tackling. Karim Benzema. And in with a real chance. Can he finish?
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
Oh, that's some out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Vinicius Junior. And space to cross it. Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. And that is that, the end of the game. It goes into the books as a win for Real Madrid. What did you think of their overall performance?
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.